And I wouldn't necessarily say this is a cold start, but it hasn't been started in a while. Yeah. Starts right up.
Yeah. Did that because I'm stupid.
Yeah. Runs good.
Let's go for a little spin, shall we?
She didn't slip that time. This thing handles really nice. It's just a little cold. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that it needs a new these new shocks and leaf springs, only because this thing bottoms out like a Cadillac. It really sucks. I just feel like this thing's gonna fall apart when you bottom it out. This thing handles pretty good. I'm even surprised it handles the way it does. Yeah, just need to tune up. This thing doesn't want to shift at first until it revs up to about, say, 3,000 RPMs. Treehouse. Trying to drift over. See if I can do a little four-wheel drive action. Yeah. This video doesn't run out. I've got no freaking space on this phone. This thing pulls like a mug. I'm not even pressing the gas. It's rolling. Goes right up. And my trunk's open. That's an early sign to tell me I need to go park it. Yeah. This thing was my dad's old work Jeep. Whoa. And this thing's a little slippery. Make it spin out. cut.
Yep. I say she runs like a champ.
Yep. See that thing come open.
Yep.
Pretty good. Thanks for watching.